Hello, hello. This is St. Cold City Bomb Squad, and today we are playing some Europa Universalis 4. Ooh, just came out, but I'm playing as the Ottoman Empire. As you can see it here. As far as this game from Europa Universalis 3, the controls have changed a lot. Graphics are good. Okay, you're seeing that now. I mean, obviously, you get down here, and I mean, the graphics are really good. I mean, you guys see this? Look at that guy. He's moving. These are pretty good graphics. I mean, you move up through the forests here. But yeah, my game will end March 1526 as the Ottomans. Ran into a couple problems with the Mamluks and just being OP. Can't really do much there. So I'm kind of just expanding into here. I'm not really sure what I was going to do next, honestly. Okay, Serbia's allied with the Mamluks. Are you kidding me? I mean, really? Okay, that's really deep, man. What about if I just declared one? Austria, they really can't do much. Lithuania. I might be able to take them. It's a long move. It's kind of like... My army's only 50,000 strong, which is kind of... Alright, let's get in place. I'm gonna do this move. Alright guys, I guess we're gonna fight some Polish today. Wait, what? Wait, there may be a change of plan. Based off what I just saw. Oh, yes. Wait up. Okay, we might have a, Yep, no more Serbian stuff. I know that was a little, whatever, but the Mamluks aren't really okay. So, as long as the Mamluks aren't my way, I can keep them. I'm starting to do this. That's Q, that's P, that's A. Now we're just gonna get some gameplay. Oh my lord. Oh god! Oh, that's gone. That pause. Okay, that's not good. Where's my soul time? On. God damn it, son. Sweet Jesus, where did you go? What the? I'm still getting used to these controls. Where did I get a general again exactly? I'm in here. Oh yeah, yeah, that's right up. Obviously, the Sultan is the best choice to command my army. All right, Sultan. What the heck, Abu Rama the first Alsami. Let's go destroy some turkeys. We're gonna keep slash and burn that takes 5 here. They fight, and they're not stacked, that's it. They don't, there we go. That's not. Oh good, peace my relationship. We have a noble republic. We're going to take a momentary lapse. Three spots. Kind of idea, as you can see the idea, so it's really good. Let's go with... I'm not really gonna be on the top. Let's just... I really love... That's just enough. Very interesting idea. Very interesting. Actually, I like the idea. The idea of quantity, my Russian tactics. I think we're just gonna go epic. That really is just epic. Yeah. Stuff, alright, thank you. Their armies. Let's warm them up. Finished them off a bit. Not really. The freaking Lithuanians have gigantic forces waiting to come and assault me. Boom! Kinda just like pushing. Did I just destroy them? Oh, that's amazing. That's like a fucking blow. Truth morale in the thing. The Ottomans are really powerful. The Ottomans, you know what I mean? They have that kind of... Oh, wait up a second. Some of the Austrians have been small. And my ships are kind of spread out. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm just drink my navy, I'm not sure. Army suffering some casualties. We need to chase them down. We can destroy the Austrian army, we can break them back. Rolling them, steamroll them until we win. Really the main battle. Screw the bourgeoisie. Thing supposed to be around. Are destroying them. They're invading all over the place. And they're moving. They're destroying the Austrians. Darn it. That's what I like to see. Okay, so now we are chasing down the forces, just trying to keep them together. I think they're pretty pushed back. Plus that one has my full con with it. I don't retreat that way, you no. Wait up, everyone sees. Not a freaking good thing if they get destroyed, I'm gonna be really mad. Oh. This war is not going the way it should be. Didn't really get what I wanted out of that. At all. Didn't really go well for me. Unfortunately. Sometimes how it goes. But at least the Serbians would be good. I know I have a chance of beating the Croatians today. What is happening right now? Oh no, Poland was the leader of the war. See, I didn't know Poland was the leader of the war. Oh my god, I get trade power from Poland. Beautiful. Send the man for the Ottoman instrument. Yeah, that's right. Polish trade power, baby. Let's watch the freaking Ducats roll in. It's sad because they're not called Ducats in the game. I don't know if I see it. Kinda missed that, but it's just kinda like coins now. It's like a treasure. Oman offers me an alliance? Yes. So with that, I'll have Oman and Tripoli. So that way if I go to war, Mamluks will get rolled over less quickly. Still gonna get rolled over, but less quickly. Less quickly. This actually might be a problem. The war for Croatia is beginning. As long as no one defends them, 30 nations from all over Europe. I don't know. I'm gonna let him do that. Charge. Oh, let Portugal. Oh. Athens, all my chips. This could be long. And we think that England would come to war. It's not really that happen. Serbia's actually gotten larger since I started attacking them, if that makes any logical sense. Like, they lost like a bunch of these territories down there. Somehow they got larger. Oh, we're just chugging them right along. Ooh, support for the war? War exhaustion. I really don't understand what the whole thing is. Didn't really win that. That's cool. Ooh, looks like the Hungarians aren't having much fun. Moving on. I sold my minion. The glory of a lie. Yeah, no, I don't get janissaries. Dang. Trying to upgrade my stuff to stay in line. Western powers, because they always, you know, they still have like technology. I'm just kind of like seeing. I'm not at all the progress that I can see. Venice is kind of getting torn apart by Switzerland somehow. Although Tuscany was actually controlled well. They were pretty large. Interesting. France was like really gigantic too, but they're getting torn apart by Spain or something. They were doing really good for themselves. So Portugal's fighting France, which must be why they're not attacking. If I step by me, I'm going to stream all 20 ships. Where am I needing to go? Crap. There it is. Oh, okay. That has to do with the lead popped up. Okay. And do we demand full annexation? Not like full annexation shall be, even though it has to be extended. I'll deal with that later. Oh no! It looks as though I lost a few ships. Oh man. Please? Alright, well, this looks like it might be a long-term standoff. So, I guess I'm gonna end this video here. This is, Central City Bomb Squad, if you're from the Inside 4. We're gonna see you next time. Please like and subscribe to the channel and watch the other videos. See you guys later.